All right. After that is... Let's try that again. We unlocked... We defeated Ichthyosaurus. I think I need to switch. Let me go... Lobby.
Yeah.
Talents. Hero? Yeah, I have to select this. There we go. Wait. Oh, they are permanently active. I thought that is a... Okay, choose your special perk. Oh, I should have taken this way before. I know the next upgrades I'll take. Like... Oh. Okay, that changes... That changes things. That changes things drastically. No, more scrolls means more power. You can't tell me otherwise, game. Okay, we have critical chance, we have magazine capacity, and we have auto reload. The lightning blast is just... maybe next round. Maybe next round. This one I'll try... I want to do... Okay, that is a sign of a good start. A vault in the first room. Okay. Elemental Bestowment. With that, we have our HP regeneration. Okay, this looks like a very good start of a electrical build. Ooh, speaking of Exynos, what mods generally are currently available for 114? Are the usual quality of life things available? Because that would be nice to know. Like, is stuff like Vein Miner and such available? Great, you devoured a dirty Mexican. Congratulations. You probably had a family, you monster. More dirty Mexican. Honestly, that was quite good of a sandwich, I have to say. Simple, just two slices of Tilsiter? Between that, a little bit of jalapeno, I mean, a good helping of jalapeno, and then a slice of Gouda cheese. So, recharge. Ain't any yet. Yeah, figured. Why does the craftsman use a sledgehammer to inscribe? Currently he does not. There is lore text that that says that the peddler came to the craftsman in order to inscribe his weapons. That implies that the craftsman had a different function at one point, or will have. enabling us to get more inscriptions, but as it stands right now, no. Would love to though. Surprise! You're dead. Ooh, improved clip. Nice. Okay, this starts out very good. Here. Angelic aura, huh? Sure, give me that. But only marginally better. Oh god. Yo. Corrosion smoke. I'll get the nades. Holy hell, there was death in here. Nope. No touchy of my HP. What do we have here? Got a woodpecker with high lucky shot chance. Uses large ammo. Yeah, I need to spread out my ammo. Relying on one ammo type can get you screwed. Easy. Nope. I think upgrading early on is not really needed. You're better off. You're better off just trying to get better weapons. Son of a gun. Like, it really feels like the early on that the... Ooh, after taking damage in the next thing, you're... No. As fun as that can be, that requires me getting hit. I'd rather not get hit. Damage off if I have full HP. Acceptable. Bomba, 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 bomba. Boats. Eat that. When you have elemental bestowment, elemental rage, and wildfire, but your best weapon, the woodpecker. I guess a elementless woodpecker. Because all weapons seem can have element. Nope. You eat that. No. That was a standoff. Since I have consumed a dirty Mexican, that was a Mexican standoff. Can't convince me otherwise. After killing 5 enemies. That can be helpful against Lu Wu. He spawns his adds and then... But this has high single target damage and I can aim. I think I'll have to leave it here. But this will just eat through my ammo supply. And there we have a lightning wild hunt. So many decisions I don't want to do. I'm keeping the crossbow. And there is a fire hippo. Might actually work with this alone. Ouch. Dead. Blah, 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 blah. Damage shock. Projectile decay shock. Oh, what this time? Oh god. Sniper mode enabled. So I can probably change this. But then again, I would use the same ammo type. Ah, no. No. I need something to melt shields. You stop ring, dude. Are you okay, now I no-scope him. Yeah, those guys are just... They're awful, awful, and awful, and did I mention they're awful? Not to forget, they are awful. I hate them. There we go. Come on. I hate him. Ugh. Of course. It's the sniper variant. Come on. Screw you and everything you stand for. Thorny carapace. First time we get that. Retaliation effect? Okay, on hit. Bonus effects on your hit.
No.
Excuse me, what is that range? Okay. Okay. Gone. I just wish the homing effect would indicate that it's active. At the start of our plus four. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, I don't see a vault, also not on the minimap. Okay, if I get just one small hit, it's actually doable to sustain the thorns. Okay. Ugh. Okay, that auto-aim is disgusting if I can pull it off. Berserk Soul. Lightning damage. If I ever get Fire Enthusiast, I can... get life regen. Yeah, I'm not standing still. But that also means I can take Corrosion Enthusiast now. Goldstone. Oh, don't tell me they just scoot down into the floor, and if I were to glitch through there off. Oh no. That implies bad. Let's clear this first. That stupid worm is not taking damage. This is great. I'm a little bit iffy on the homing at first because I had a bad weapon that had it and it was just wasn't working. But it seems like with the Star Devourer, yeah, that's a pretty good weapon. Okay, this guy again. I'm doing fine if I'm not dying.
Yeah, we got so much better weapons now. This is insane. That would be 21 damage already. But my shields can go down quickly. Let's get that. I'm gonna regret that. So gonna regret that. I need tea. Just simple Ceylon black, Ceylon Assam black with lemon and a little bit sugar. Oh, now this is just unfair. That was some insane burn damage. No, no, no. And I think I had one down the road. There we go. Full heal. Okay. Make enemies do less or increase my damage. Okay. Evil Banishing Talisman. That means I can, if I find a golden chest, and that has the option to get a curse, I can just take it. Aha! There we go. And I got what? Oh, right. Genesis. Excuse me? What game did you just do? The game just made me kick into overdrive. I have elemental. The scroll doesn't affect me, so I can get it, and I can still deal. There we go. Do I upgrade one of you? I mean, you are one of my best weapons right now. Yeah, no. Okay. If there is one thing I have learned from Master Obi-Wan, it is that I need to get the high ground. Is it? I don't care. Oh, there is a shark. There's one big shark here. Also, what is regenerating my HP? Oh, right. Recover 1% maximum HP when I kill something. But that is just 1% HP heal. That shouldn't get me to full that fast. And I critted. Oh! For normal enemies, yes please! I don't care if it's not against bosses or elites, but if it bypasses armor and such for normal enemies. There's our shark. Okay, let's see if we can do that again. We had a elemental trisaster. Have you seen how fast his HP dropped? Did you see that shield melt? Increase starting funds, yeah.
Damn it.
But we got now penetration bullet, nice.
Ah, oh, so close.